You need to attempt to contact people. Now, rhetorically speaking, how friggin' powerful would it be? Think about this. If you had bodies, I don't care where you're getting from, coordinators, salespeople, managers, whatever, and as many people as you humanly possible could get to make phone call attempts, how much more successful you'd be? Infinitely.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah. That's how this is supposed to work. Any questions about that part of this?
The distractions disguised as opportunities is what goes on all day on the sales floor.
Absolutely. So does this make sense? You see how the flow is? It should be that simple. If your CRM island is more difficult than that, then there's a problem. You want your coordinators to just go in and be able to turn around and look at what's on their schedule for today, go in and handle the fresh leads, go in and handle responses, and then be able to click one button and get all their active leads. You know what happens? Eyes on me, Josh, is important. A lot of dealers, and this is what you got to do is when you're analyzing, they have crappy CRMs or crappy lead management tools, so they don't know. They spend a lot of time not knowing. And the reason why I do not like having action plans for phone calls, follow me on this. If you're not doing product presentation, demo, driver, delivery, if you're not doing any of that other crap, if all you're doing is pounding the phones, why do you need a computer to tell you which person to call? You call everybody, every day, unless your notes say don't call him. Right? That's what this is about. You don't need that, because what happens if you rely on the stupid computer to turn and tell you who to call, that's where mistakes happen. Again, it should be logically, if you're calling everybody every single day, unless your note tells you not to, but you should be looking at your active file every day. So go back to the screen. So let's say I'm turning, I'm going through here, I'm like, phone call. Okay, I open this prospect up and it says, oh, okay, I got my notes here. Okay, I don't need to call him right now, he's going on a mini vacation, blah, blah, blah. Do you see what I'm saying? But you should still be hitting each and every one of your active prospects. The problem with a lot of dealerships is this, is that